He was a man on a mission, apparently. But now a Bethlehem daredevil is a man wanted by the cops.
Yeah, you might have heard that a person allegedly jumped off the top of Martin Tower in Bethlehem earlier this year. Well, now police and a video have confirmed it. And the man who used a parachute to land could also land in jail. WFMZ's Joy Howe is here with more on that story. Joy.
Wendy and Rob, is not necessarily the stunt itself that's the problem. It's that the man trespassed to pull it off. The video was posted on YouTube under a channel called Adrenaline Addiction. Starts out with the guy surveying Martin Tower and commenting on just how tall it is, and he's trying to get the job done of jumping off before it gets too dark. You don't see his face, it's blurred out there, and while he is talking in the video, his voice is disguised. You see him enter the abandoned building, it appears through a broken window, and then climb the stairs to the very top of the 332-foot building. Once he's at the top, he actually points out a police car he sees and says he's concerned about being seen. But he moves forward, stepping off the side of the building, pulling that parachute, and then gets to the bottom and lands. After he's down, he starts to run, sounding concerned, saying, quote, police are nearby. Now that's where the video cuts off. But the mystery man seems got away, at least for right now. Bethlehem police are investigating this, saying it's a case of criminal trespassing. The 21-story Martin Tower is closed and unauthorized people are not permitted inside. However, right now, nobody's been arrested and there are no suspects. Rob and Wendy?
Quite the mystery.
All right, yeah, mystery man.
I might go off of PPL. It's a few feet shorter than that, but Martin Tower, no.
Martin Tower's crazy.
Yeah.